Nobody needs this Time War death.
Wait for me! I'll save you, I swear!
No hold fire!
What? It's too soon! For many to quit!
I thought you were back in the next shock.
Done yet.
Hey,
what
name?
I'm done.
Rex! We can't do this without you!
The
power flows! More fire! Stop that!
I'll be your opponent. That's a big help. One.
Enough the enemy's attention!
You're not getting away!
I'm feeling full of beans. This is the move! Oh no! I lost the enemy's attention! Get them all in contact!
Now you're getting me!
Don't look away! Stop there!
I'll be your opponent. That's a big help.
I have it! The power of
when
you all right?
Anything.
You still have me.
So you wish for salvation.
How do I turn this around? Help me!
Funny, can't seem to move my legs.
You are
not getting it anyway.
I have it. Here's some sort of battle.
Round one.
Take it easy, okay?
Now he's trying to suck Matthew in too.
He's found it. The trace of turmoil. That's still within him.
Discard the past. Let it all go, Matthew.
I won't!
What harm did your kind do? You have done nothing wrong. You simply strode forth towards the future. But the olden humans, they did not find value in it. You must have realized, this is not where you belong.
Stop!
Why make a martyr of yourself? Why be a stepping stone? For as long as the old is not excised, mankind has no future.
The old? You say?
It's in your hands, Matthew.
Gotta be kidding me. I'm nowhere near done yet. I'm not dying with so much left undone. I'm not done!
Matthew! Niall!
You again.
In. Don't mistake me. I am one who lives in the now. My blade knows no regrets.
I thought you'd say that. And that's why I can't afford to just take off.
Hey.
Matthew.
Hey. You okay?
Then let's seize it together. Our true future.
I'm sorry.
It's nothing. In. I've got a crap load of stuff I want to say to you. But right this instant, I'm glad we're both fighting on the same side. Am I right? There you go. Mr. Alpha, sir. You want to go so badly, then pick up and go. This world, it belongs to us!
Regrettable, Matthew. I'd hoped that we could celebrate the day of departure together. But very well. It seems that I must forsake you. The olden ones. Olden life. Your olden notions.
Oh.
good.
I'll move to cover you. I was running this one
around. Now we're talking.
Attention!
to me!
All my power! Unleash!
Stop there! I'll be your opponent!
Gotta lie down.
Impossible! Rest!
do you choose?
Now we're
fucked.
I
could
have asked what you think would become of you.
Hey, in that case.
I'll go last.
Another one!
I think we should do this. Whose plan do we choose? Our right plan.
Standing? After all this?
Cheers to old Klaus! His gifts just keep on giving! Oh, ah! Damn it! If only those two were here!
Matthew, raise up your fists.
What?
I will grant you the sword's power. Transfer it to your Fists of the End.
That light.
No way!
Drive it in! Release the power of Ouroboros!
Shut the hell up already! I ain't taking orders! From you!
Matthew, your actions have made the future uncertain. Have you no regrets? Given a choice of this magnitude, surely there is doubt.
Oh, believe me, got him in spades. That's why we move forward. Always ahead. See ya, Alpha.
Right we are. Just one last thing then.
Yeah. You got it.
Hey!
Alpha was, and I am, an avatar. The spirit of your world. Just like Alpha needed all of you. You and your world. You need me.
An avatar?
What?
It's no more. So someone else has to pick up the slack. The annihilation events, they'll keep happening whether you like it or not. The world needs a bit of propping up.
Until the time comes, yes.
Hold up a minute. Who's someone? And for how long?
Well, you work that part out.
Don't do this! You don't have to sacrifice yourselves!
It's not like that. We're helping.
And that's different how exactly?
Fundamentally. Glimmer, as long as you lot do your part to change this world, it'll all go back to normal.
And if we don't manage, then what? My lifetime. It's barely a blip.
If you don't, pass it on.
Huh?
Let someone else carry on your dream. That's how we've always rolled. Us lot.
It's not much, but we can offer you a gift. We can imbue you with our life. Keep the wheels turning. That way, you'll be able to live out the rest of your lives. Enough time to do what you must.
No, but...
Oh, hey, don't get us wrong now.
We're just taking a breather. It's all right. We'll meet again. Trust me.
Teacher. Boss.
This is against the rules. You know this.
Don't be a spoilsport now. If it was them, I don't think they'd even bat an eyelid at helping.
Admittedly. Well, I suppose you have earned it. Very well, then. I didn't see or hear anything.
Thanks a lot, Alvis.
Then, it's all up to you now. With us taking the role of the Avatar, Zed may well seize upon it to gain power. What we did, and all that concerns Origin, will become but a dim memory. Nevertheless, our intentions will live on, and one day, coalesce again. Be it tomorrow, or in 1,000 years. Surely, the time will eventually come. I can see it, clear as day.
Our future is in your hands.
We'll be waiting at the far edge of time. You actually did see it coming, didn't you? All the time.
Right. And all that will.
The only thing I see is what the flow encompasses. But your hope lives on. That much is certain.
Righty-ho. Want to get back to it, then?
I highly doubt you have the strength left.
Same goes for you.
Mobius will never change. In any way. Forever transfixed. They will guard the endless now to the last.
Including you.
Naturally.
Well then, we'll be busy.
What if you cannot make it happen? Your lives are pitifully short.
We went over this. You got wax in your ears. If I can't, someone else will, down the line.
Who knows? Maybe it'll even be you.
Friend fail yet again. Did Riku not say? Should not use so much noise bite.
What? You said to throw in a bunch of them. You told me.
Riku did not. Nickel must have poor hearing.
Honest to Spark, you still going at it?
What do you mean, still? It has to be done. We're powering up the Ouroboros stone. Just about done with it now. We've accumulated all this data. Now if we could only encode it in the operative photon wave frequency.
If you get it to work, we'll be able to deploy that power whenever we feel like it, right?
Right. I'll admit the photons have limited capacity, so we won't be able to empower quite that many people all in one go.
Oh, more importantly, you don't want to be late. The send-off?
Oh, that's right. I better get moving.
Take care, all right? You sure you're going to be fine alone?
Oh, yeah. It'll be a relief, if anything.
Well, someone's full of himself.
Matthew, thank you for everything.
Oh, and thanks right back at you. Also, while I'm gone, keep an eye on the city, eh? Nael, Nickel, Glimmer, Panacea, Linka. Oh, and you, Riku.
Why, Riku lost?
Once I found us some friends, I'll come home again.
Get back safe.
Sure. Alrighty. Time to start rebuilding the world. Matthew Van Damme is out of here!
You're standing at a loss in front of a door that's been closed for so long. With your foreseeing eyes, what do you see? Until you open it, you cannot know. Afraid to see what could be on the other side. Oh, can't you see how much I feel the same as you? It seems we just need to let it all go free. I've seen that look before, the stare of your fearful looking eyes, that quiet voice inside. What do you hear?
I've made a record.
I can take point.
Just follow me.
Follow my lead. Okay. Stay cool, Nicole.
Follow my lead. I've
I've made a record.